point shot, close out, and he was able to drive to the basket.
A reverse double-handed jam by Rudy Gobert.